After 3 hours, now I'm finna put some barbecue sauce on one and wrap it in some aluminum foil.